To the college game, the Rebels are ready to roll into the Millennium with lots of fireworks and, of course, some wins this year. Joining us now live in studio are three seniors on that Rebel football team. Here's John Greer, offensive lineman. In the middle is Nate Turner, wide receiver. And at the far end here is Ray Cheetany, now the field goal punter and the kickoff guy. So welcome to the show, guys. I appreciate you being here. Let me ask you, first of all, John, you got some inexperience on the line, a couple seniors on the line, but that's the key to a successful season this year, isn't it?
Definitely. We finally got some guys that played last year coming back, got that experience. So get a couple more guys in there now. The experience comes in. Finally get some good guys on the offensive line now.
Hey, if anybody has a call or you'd like to ask a question of either John, Nate, or Ray, give us a call. Here at Channel 8, there's a phone number, 735-5951. Nate, a big season last year from you, and you expect the same thing again this year?
Well, that's the plan, but ultimately, like I said, it's a new offense. We want to open it up a little bit more opposed to last year. We try to, you know, our offense was a little more conservative, you know, just filling out the players. But now we have some, I would say we have a lot more talent this year. So Coach Robinson is going to look to open it up. So it was more of a team effort. I'm going to try to get my little, you know, scraps where I can. So.
All right. How about Ray at the end? A preseason All-America pick here. That's quite an honor. And Ray, field goals new this year, but you're not new to kicking field goals.
Yeah, I've been kicking field goals ever since I was in eighth grade. So it's, you know, I've been doing it my whole life. And then punting, I just started a couple years ago. So I'm ready to kick field goals, and hopefully it'll help us win some games.
All right. We have a caller on the line. Go ahead with your question.
Yeah, I would like to know what's the expectation for this year. I know they're not number one, but there's a lot of talk in town that they're a big underdog, and that they're going to represent Las Vegas very well.
John, what do you think about being an underdog? It's kind of nice being in that role, isn't it?
Well, it's nothing new, that's for sure. Well, we're definitely coming out this year at a new thing. Nobody's really looking. I mean, we're the underdogs, but yet nobody knows what we're going to do. Surprise attack type thing. We've got ranked third or fourth. Coaches' votes was seventh, but it's going to be awesome because nobody knows what we're going to do. It's going to be the surprise of the league we're supposed to be. So it's going to be awesome because nobody really expects us to do much, but we as a team expect to do much, and we'll show us something. The whole Las Vegas area.
Mountain West also, huh? Nate, if you had to, how would you characterize this team this year?
It's going to be exciting to watch. We have a lot of, like I said, we had a lot of better athletes this year opposed to last year. And, you know, like Coach Robinson said, he's going to open it up and he's going to give everybody a chance to, you know, show what they can do. We got a great, dynamic backfield with the three running backs coming in, the transfers from the other universities. And we have another quarterback. We're going to put the option in. We're going to mix it up a little bit, give him a chance to use his mobility. So at that position, we have a whole new dimension to that position. Our offensive line is getting more mature. They're getting have more experience this year. So this year, look for us to put up, this year, look for the offense to contribute a little bit more to these wins that we're going to get.
All right, we're going to take a break right now, but when we come back, we'll check and have more from the Rebels. We'll be right back and take your calls right here on Channel 8. We're back in a moment. All righty, and welcome back to the show. We're talking UNLV football. The Rebels open practice this week. Now, of course, the newcomers are in town. We got three of the Rebels right here with us this evening. And Jay's on the phone. Jay, go ahead with your question.
Yeah, I got a question for y'all. Even since the days I was in high school, you heard of Jason Thomas and all the hype about him since he was at Dominguez. How do you think he's going to do this year with all the, they calling him the Vic of the West Coast, et cetera? Chris, P.S., by the way, it was Sheffield 37, not Sean Green.
Let's go with Nate first. Nate, you've caught tons of passes from Jason Thomas.
Oh, yeah. Well, to speak about Jason Thomas, me and Jason have been knowing each other since we were little. We both played the same Pop Warner at Dominguez High School, Greater Compton. So I've been knowing Jason for a while, and just to see him come here and play with us for the Rebels has been exciting. He's a tremendous athlete. He, like I said, he brings a whole other dimension to that position. He's able to you know, use his mobility, his size, and his speed to create plays, you know, for us. So, and like I said, I don't think it'll be a big difference as far as him making that transaction from high school. Everyone knows that he hasn't played a Division I or a collegiate a game yet, but he's from high school. But just him playing in those spring games and him playing against our defense, which is, you know, which is a great defense, is giving him enough experience to go out there and you know, have a little bit of experience already. So just him playing against our own defense and you know, doing things like that. So I believe that he's capable of doing what, you know, everyone thinks he can do.
All right, Fred's on the line. Fred, go ahead with your question for the Rebels tonight.
see what I bought today, Mike.
Is he there? Fred, go ahead. You're on the air. Go ahead.
Yeah, I just want to know if the Rebels are going to win the championship this year.
What do you think, Ray?
We got a good shot. I mean, I can't, you know, promise anything, but I think we're going to have a real good team. So, I mean, I'm not going to say we're going to go, you know, go to a bowl game, but we got a good chance of going, so that's all I can hope for.
That's right. At least you got a chance. John, you've been around this program for a while.
Definitely.
Never before has there been this much enthusiasm and this much confidence, right?
I really haven't seen it. In the 5 years I've been here, this has definitely been, like, the year to do it. The talent level's there. Everyone's just hyped. You can just tell in the community. This will be the year, definitely.
All right, we got 1 minute. Kevin, go ahead with your question for the Rebels tonight.
Just curious what you guys think will be the toughest home game for you this year. What should all the fans come out and watch?
Good question, Ray. Let's start with you.
Every game. Come out to every game.
Yeah, every single one.
I don't know. There's a lot of good teams coming to town, but not really too many powerhouses. Like last year, we had Iowa State here, but we opened up with North Texas. Hopefully, I mean, we can get a sellout one of these games, and every game is going to be fun to watch, so just come out and support us.
We've got about 30 seconds. Nate, quickly, what's the toughest home game?
Air Force, no doubt. They're going to run the ball. They're going to put our defensive line to test like last year. And they're going to have a lot to prove this year because they lost a lot of their key offensive players. So Air Force.
John, how about you?
I was going to say the same. I enjoy playing against Air Force all the time, so probably Air Force.
All right. John, Nate, and Ray, we appreciate you being here tonight.
Definitely.
Thanks a lot.
We'll have you back again. Once again, thanks to our guests for being here this evening. Get your tickets to the game, the home opener, September 16th against North Texas. Until next week, everybody, good night. Closed.